And she called the cops on us.
Appropriate and in true name for a beautiful little girl then.
The person I owe the biggest apology to is not old enough yet to know that any of this is going on.